This is Tom's Action Sporting Gun Magazine. This month's video, we're walking up some ducks. And I'm whispering to the camera because we've got a creek just over here. So I'm going to try and walk some ducks up and hopefully get it on film. I've got the head cam so you can see down the barrel, the camera that you're looking at now, so you get a wide angle view of it. Using my AYA Yeoman, it's bored out to half and half, and I'm using the Game Ball Super Steel 32 gram balls, I think. Yeah, 32 gram balls. So we've got Goose with us. We'll try and sneak this camera in for a close and see if we can get anything. I can hear some whizzing down there somewhere, but the tide's creeping in now. We're pushing for time this morning, so we'll see how we get on. Wish me luck.
Well, what can I say about that? That was rubbish performance from me. That's how it goes sometimes. So this is the joys of creep crawling. As I came over the top here, we've got another side gully. We've got a side gully just here. So as I came over the top, you see what you see. There's a mallard sat down there and a bunch of widgeon further on. Now, as far as I was aware, that was all that was in this gutter. What I didn't know was in this side creek here, it was absolutely packed with ducks. So as that mallard lifted 25-30 yards, fired a shot and missed, at which point I heard the ducks on my left, swapped targets, which you shouldn't always do, went onto one of these closer ones, missed again, then proceeded, as you saw, hopefully you'll see, all the ducks lifted all up and down the marsh, and then there was ducks everywhere. We had a couple of shots at teal coming over this way, missed her, and yeah, wasn't doing terribly well, and we just had a bunch of mallard come then and shot a nice drake, missed its mate. So anyway, it's not a complete loss. I've got a lovely mallard for the table, cracking bonny drake. Me and my yeoman didn't perform terribly well. It's all down to me, nothing else. But we've got one lovely duck for the table. Goose has retrieved it. He's still only a young dog, but he was sat up behind the camera and he doesn't move until you shout him. Anyway, this tide's coming in now, so I've got some decoys with me. I might jump in and see if anything will come back. Thank you very much for watching. See you next month. Come on, Goose.